Dear devotees, please accept my humble obeisances. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. 2 weeks ago, we invited you to join our campaign to support the Moscow Sankirtan Ashram. Together, we want to help the Sankirtan devotees renovate their broken cars just in time for Srila Prabhupada's Mirtan and distribute yet another million of transcendental books for his satisfaction. Your response far exceeded our expectations. Hundreds of devotees from many countries around the world have sent and continue to send not only their donation but also their blessings, prayers and words of support. Thank you so much for revealing the true meaning of Srila Prabhupada's words that our ISKCON should be taken as being a family based upon love and trust. Today we wanted to report to you intermediate results of your participation. Thanks to your support, two of the four new reliable and safe cars, a Lada Largus and Hyundai Solaris, have been purchased and offered to Srila Prabhupada. Sankirtan devotees have already started driving the new vehicles for book distribution and for delivering Srila Prabhupada's books to other regions of Russia. Encouraged by your support, we are planning to make special efforts during the upcoming Srila Prabhupada's Mirtan to bring Srila Prabhupada's transcendental message to millions of Russian people. We are still raising funds for two more cars. Thank you very much for your continued help and support, and also for inviting your friends and acquaintances to join this campaign. Please follow the link below this video. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. Please accept my humble obeisances. Hare Krishna.